I $1 as you were resting cover, and rush on this house as fast as possible. When you get this done, more intense and greater shouting than we have in the past zones. We will make this city ring with hosannas to the Most High God. We must go out the doors and look at this house. The prayer of my heart is for those who are
as long as it needs to be. Goodness, where is she?
Melissa Bigler, is that you? Were you there at Ivy's picnic today?
No, I'm joining the Relief Society.
Oh. I'm sorry, I've heard it's even hotter upstairs. I'll meet you at the picnic. I'm sure Ezra will as well.
Rashva, is there perhaps another day that I could join?
There she is, in plain sight, too.
Oh, Rashva, this is nice. I was hoping to see you here today. I wouldn't miss it. Do you remember my sister, Melissa? She's to join the Relief Society today.
Of course I remember Melissa.
Welcome, my dear. Rashva, this sister has just lost her husband, so the Society is purchasing some things for her and her children.
Goodness.
Thank you.
are all very aware of the personal sacrifices that you give as you care for the sick who are suffering from this horrible fever. Your strong spirits permeate this city. As our meeting is short today, I would like to invite those sisters who are willing and wanting to share of the sentiments of the Spirit, so that we may all be strengthened and edified in this trying time.
I will, gladly.
Sisters, we must remember that we came into this church so that we may one day sit down together in the kingdom of heaven. Only with the love and support of each other can we overcome our great trials as we do all we can to finish the Lord's temple.
I agree, Mother Smith. I consider it a grand privilege to meet together here with you sisters and to feel the Spirit of God.
The world may not recognize our efforts, but the Lord is most certainly with us. I know as we continue to serve those around us, our burdens will become light. We will not be given more than we are able to bear if we turn that burden over to Him. As I look around this room, I see strength and power in each of you, even if there are times when you do not see it in yourselves. The Lord is very mindful of what we are doing and what we are going through. The Lord has called you here, not just because there are those who are sick who need you, but because there are souls out there to be saved. We'll soon have the Lord's temple completed, and as President Smith has previously said, we will be blessed with power through the ordinances therein. Sisters, thank you so much to those who have shared of their testimony. Would you please now join me in a song, The Spirit of God, like a fire.